How to set part action on web preparation. The device and computer should be in the same subnet. Or please configure the port forwarding in advance. So that we could log in the device via web. Input IP address and port to log in the device. Then input the username and password on login page. Go to configuration. PDZ. Park action, click the checkbox to enable park action, input the park time. Click the drop-down list to select the mode from the scan type. Click Save button. Back to live view, the dome begins to auto-scan as configured.